ordinary. I belong to a very conservative family, a Baloch family, where good daughters never say no to their parents. My father wanted me to get married, and all I said was, if that makes you happy, I'll say yes. But of course, it was never a happy marriage. Just about 2 years of getting married, about 9 years ago, I'm in a car accident. In 2016, when you accept yourself the way you are, the world recognizes you. It all starts from within. We have this amazing fantasy about the world. This is how it should work. This is my plan. It should go as per my plan. If that doesn't happen, we give up. I never wanted to be on a wheelchair. Never thought of being on a wheelchair. This life is a test and a trial. Tests are never supposed to be easy. So when you are expecting ease from life, and life gives you lemons, and you make the lemonade, and then do not blame life for that. It is okay to be scared. It is okay to cry. Everything is okay, but giving up should not be an option. They always say that failure is not an option. Failure should be an option, because when you fail, you get up, and then you fail, and then you get up, and that keeps you going.